shoes and her dress so 60s style. She's a mad, mad woman, you can see the look in her eyes. She's so beautiful, but she's mad, she'll make you I wrote this next song just recently about some experiences I had with my Tourette's. Yeah. All right. This one's called Lost for Words. Right. Cheers. This next one's a bit of a happier song.
We're doing High as a Dove.
Yeah. This next song is about how music's like my drug I like to get high on. Yeah. Alright, and this one is called High as a Dove. Alright. You guys all ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to say, I think music is probably the best drug to get high on. We're going to end this one with a banger. This one is going to be out on Spotify at this time next week, so
If you see any posters up around the place about that they're about pre-saving it, please take the time to scan and pre-save. This one's for you punks out there. It's called Lying in Circles. Feel free to get up and have a dance if you want to. So I had Tyler on drums, Sam on bass, and Adrian on guitar. Lead guitar.